guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 19. I think it's 19. 20! Oh my gosh, Vlogmas Day 20. So fast. Christmas is literally a couple days away. But yeah, I just got off of work and it's snowing. So much outside, so I want to get as soon as possible to my house before it gets like the roads get really bad. But yeah, on my little. So yeah, my manager gave us this today. It's cute chocolates. It says happy holidays. Cute. He gave us all chocolates, so that's nice of him. But yeah, I'm gonna drive home now because just look at that snow. It's coming down like no other. It's been like holding up a storm for like so many days. But yeah, should get home. So yeah.
So I'm not going out because it's snowing too much. And my mom doesn't want to go out either because it's snowing too much. So I'm going to eat some Reese's Pieces. Out of cereal. I got home safe, so that's good. But yeah, it's like non-stop snowing. Like, it looks pretty and all, but the little bit starting to get better, so I'm excited for that.
My mom got a big box of chocolates, and I thought she would be like, hey, Myra, do you want some? She's had it for like days and she hasn't asked me if I want any. Mamá, ¿por qué eres gorda, eh? ¿Quién es?
¿Qué te dijo?
Look, it's European. Now I have to find it because she hid it. Where did she hide it? Yes. Look at these chocolates. She says chocolates, but they're cookies. They're legit cookies. She said chocolates because she thinks I wouldn't like them. So I'm gonna open them and then I'm gonna try some out. Vanilla cream roll. Isn't it good? You see that one? That looks like dark chocolate. I think it's the hazelnut. Yeah, double dark chocolate. You got the one that you didn't like.
Want this one?
You legit got the one, the only one that has dark chocolate. The rest are the just fuck? Chocolate. Where did I go? We ran the boxes with the season. So I'm gonna have to put them in these like boxes, and they already have a cute little design on them, so it'll be easy to wrap. So this is what I'm getting for my puppies. They each get identical stuff, so then, you know, they have the same thing. I'm giving this one to Estrella and this one to Evangeline, because Estrella likes to bite less and Evangeline likes to bite more, so it lasts longer. But knowing them, they're probably gonna pick these after he's on the floor. Hopefully they like them. I'm gonna pop these real quick.